When it comes to McDonald's, millennials just haven't been loving it. But the fast food giant might be working to change that with a brand new look. Just a few weeks after announcing its new McPick 2 menu, McDonald's will roll out new bags, boxes, and cups this month, featuring a design it hopes will appeal to the younger crowd. As you can see from these press photos, the chain is ditching those signature red, white, and gold colors and replacing them with bolder hues and bigger typography. The company's senior director of global marketing said in a press release, "McDonald's is a fun and modern brand, and this was a progressive way to turn our packaging into art and support a community where fashion is an expression." Not everyone is thrilled about the facelift. Eater equated the move to putting lipstick on a pig. But perhaps all the money being spent to update McDonald's packaging and make its restaurant interiors more trendy would be better put toward a different objective, improving the quality of its food. And a writer for E! Said the update is a dash of desperate, if you ask us. Mickey D's says it plans to distribute the new packaging to over 36,000 restaurants worldwide throughout the year. For Newsy, I'm Jay Struber.